New coronavirus numbers out just in the past hour show the state added another 19,000 cases yesterday. The number of deaths, though, still trending higher, with more than 600 in the last 24 hours.